I'm saying I've never been there. She was saying how lovely it was. It's floral.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming here this evening. It's unbelievable we all turned up. I don't know why. But, there's a few people I really need to thank. Two people especially is Jane and Jill. Jill's in the corner over there. And without those two people, I probably wouldn't be here today. And of course, there's people that's really helped me on the way. And the House of Frames, guys are all standing there, have been absolutely amazing. And they've guided me on the price, the way, the framing, photography, brilliant. Thank you a lot. And I just thank you for all of you for coming, and some people have come a long, long way. And I really do appreciate it. And the door is open, let's go in.
see what's all the
got a large format printing business. I also reproduce paintings, which we've done all Mike's work, photographing it and then printing out. Mike's brought the work in over a long period of time, actually, and we've just been reproducing it as we've gone along. Didn't actually realise he was going to have a big exhibition, so it's interesting to see it all together, because I've seen each individual one. So yes, I think he's done a remarkable job. Printing's quite specialised because we have to take the photograph, try and get it as accurate as possible in the colours. Not so much with Mike's because it's black and white, but certainly with the coloured work he's done, which he's only got one example of here, but he has got some really nice coloured work as well, which we have reproduced.
I've had the honour of framing all Mike's exhibition today. We've used every piece of work has been conservation mounted and framed using the same glass that they use in many museums across the world. It's got high anti-reflective properties, and that, and it is actually top quality. He's used top quality materials and everything. Just the vision, you know, you're seeing the artwork as if it's not behind glass, you know, when you're looking at it square on. It stops all the reflection and that, you know, and it just enhances the images, you know.